Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to my YouTube channel Fcps 1 Question Bank. This channel is highly recommended for Fcps Part 1 preparation. So SK16 has been launched recently, so try to order as soon as possible to start the preparation for August attempt. SK16 ke andar 24 papers hain. All specialties ke medicine hai, surgery hai, radiology hai, gynae hai, anesthesia hai. Ye home delivery ke liye number hai 0326100529 ke upar WhatsApp karein aur urgent delivery home all over the country mangwaein. So let's discuss MCQs of the upper limb anatomy. 1 to 10 MCQs हमने डिस्कस कर लिए थे लास्ट लेक्चर में. अगर किसी ने वो लेक्चर नहीं सुना तो सबसे पहले पिछला लेक्चर सुने जिसके अंदर 10 MCQs को एक्सप्लेन किया गया है. नेक्स्ट इज MCQs नंबर 11. अ 22-year-old मेल एडमिटेड टू हॉस्पिटल विद फ्रैक्चर्ड हुक ऑफ हैमेट बोन. द विच ऑफ द मोस्ट likely nerve injured is ulnar nerve. Hook of hemate fracture, ulnar nerve is injured. MCQs number 12. Pec minor muscle damage due to which of the following? Fracture of the coracoid process. Next, MCQs number 13. In elderly females, fracture of the neck of the femur, common delayed complication is avascular necrosis. Remember, avascular necrosis of the neck of the femur. MCQ number 14, X-ray of the elbow of 12-year-old girl. Which secondary ossification center will appear last on X-ray? Options are trochlea, lateral epicondyle, capsulum and medial epicondyle. Answer is lateral epicondyle. So this is the slide regarding the appearance of the secondary ossification center. First of all capsulum, then radial head, next medial epicondyle, then trochlea, then olecranon process, and last is the lateral epicondyle. These processes or these ossification centers present at following years in these locations 1, 3, 5, 9 and 11 years. MCQ number 15, deep hemorrhage is formed by radial artery. Next, superficial palmar arch is formed by ulnar artery. So these are the two different MCQs. Remember and retellize this. Deep palmar arch is formed by radial artery and superficial palmar arch is formed by ulnar artery. MCQ number 17 is regarding the muscle and their blood supply and nerve supply. Trapezius muscle. Motor supply is the spinal part of accessory nerve and sensory is C3, C4. LD, latissimus dorsi muscle, is supplied by thoracodorsal nerve. Levator scapulae muscle is supplied by C3, C4 and dorsal scapular nerve. Rhabdoid minor and major muscle is supplied by dorsal scapular nerve. Next is serratus anterior muscle is supplied by long thoracic nerve and mnemonic is SALT for this muscle. Deltoid muscle is supplied by axillary nerve. Remember and retellize this slide. Next is MCQs number 18. Up to 15 degree of the movement is by supraspinatus muscle and it is supplied by suprascapular nerve. 50 to 90 degree of the movement is by deltoid muscle and supplied by axillary nerve. Beyond the 90 degree movement is caused by serratus anterior and trapezius. Serratus anterior is supplied by long thoracic nerve and trapezius is supplied by accessory spinal part. Trapezius assist serratus anterior in elevating the upper limb. Winging of scapula occurs if there is an injury of long thoracic nerve, which supplies the serratus anterior muscle. So loss of pushing and punching action. This is the winging scapula. MCQs number 19. All the short muscles of the hand are supplied by C8 and T1. And later part of the thenar eminence is spared. Which of the following nerve is involved? Then is the ulnar nerve. MCQs number 20. Serratus anterior muscle is supplied by long thoracic nerve. And the mnemonic is SALT. S-A-L-T. So, my dear, this is the lecture of upper limb anatomy MCQs. Thank you so much.